Freeze might be in prison, but his cryo weapons are still wreaking havoc on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take out whatever supply they have left, but we have to find out where they're stored first.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
You read my mind.